Hello. I was not planning on streaming today, to be honest. I know that the whole thing, the schedule says Sunday, but yeah. But I got nothing else going on, and I'm gonna play some Elden Ring, so fuck it. Why not? Oh, I'm so stoked to get back into this game. I've been playing it a bit, and I cannot put into proper words how much I enjoy it. It's like Skyrim released in 2011. It's like playing Skyrim for the first time again. Which is so, like, it was just another, like, completely another level. Although there's way less bugs. So, yeah. I'm just bummed that there's no, like, Fortnite dancing in this. Oopsie. I'm still getting some, like, frame rate issues every so often, but it's not terrible. That's fair. That's 100% my bad. Alright. Well, okay. Turtle, Mr. Turtle. Can I do a drive-by on this? Yeah, I can. Let's go. Oops. Fuck. And then... Aha. Oh, you're just chilling over there, huh? No, don't go up there. Come back down here, mister. No, I'm not dealing with that. Fuck you. Well, shit. Oh. Ooh, okay. Oh no!
Oh, that was stupid.
Wowzers. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? No! Fuck. Ooh, I'm still alive somehow. Hey, fuck you. This is a mistake, but here we go. All right. Where? Fuck you, and fuck you. All right. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, you piece of shit. I can't hit that far. Well, whatever. Hello, goats. Hidden path ahead. I don't fucking believe you. What should I do? What should I do? Why is my map not coming up? The fuck? Wait, that was weird. Right. Thank you. I will use this. Thank you. summoning pool. How do you do that? Oh! Ew, gross. Oh, that does nothing. Oh no. Am poison, so I'm just gonna. I'm gonna die. But I'm gonna at least get the souls for that. Not souls. It's not souls, is it? Yeah, there we go. That's good. Oh boy. Whoa. It's a stinky flower. Okay, very cool.
No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know you could do that. Oh, oh. Damn it. Looks terrifying. Lola. I make a Lola. Oh no, damn it. I'm a stupid ass. I'm very stupid. Okay, guess I can't use that. I'm gonna use that. Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't even need to... Oh, I'm stupid. Might as well kill me. Here, do the thing. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Give me that stinky. Really? Oh. Kill me, kill me, kill me. There we go. So I'll just rush in and go downstairs. Beautiful. Oh, why is it so close to the guy? No. Oh, come on, what the fuck? No. Whatever. I'm gonna just see what it's like. Oh, hey, bitch. Okay. Now? Do you stop ever? Yeah. That's about right. So what I need to do is actually go around. Try fire, try blood loss. Oh, that did nothing. Wow. Magic seems to work really well though. Ah, did it done. Nope, mistake. No. I need what is in here. I need it. That was dumb. That was very dumb. What? What do you mean you fucking missed? Why? Fuck. No. Fuck you, piece of shit. Go. Yeah.
Ayo, let's go. Nah, I've been watching Kang pretty consistently, actually. Fortnite. Ah. That's good. I like that. Ooh, and I get Grace. Yeah, I watched Kang go down to this big cavern area yesterday. It was so cool. Like, it was, like, the coolest area. I gotta go in here. Gotta talk to this lady.
Tarnished, are we? I wonder if you should turn up here.
Uh-oh.
I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in glintstone sorcery.
Great.
But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
I need that one. Is the one I need. Yeah, I need this.
Hey, girl.
I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother. Inside the Earth Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
Ooh. Okay.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Actually, no, because I need to sell some of them. Upon you.
For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts.
Oh my gosh, we're holding hands. That is so lewd.
The principles you would follow.
Hmm. I'm just gonna go upstairs and grab 100 runes real quick. Okay. Actually, there's probably something else up here. Oh, yeah. Maybe. Alright, does this guy follow a pattern? I think he might. Although there's a dude there. I'm gonna kill this guy. I popped up. Oh, fuck. Hi. Whoa, fucked up. Yeah. Hello. Yeah. I did that. Smoldering butterflies, I can use that to make exploding pots. Hey, fuck you. Now that I have enough, I'm gonna go buy that weapon thing. Oh no. No. Was that your boyfriend that I killed?
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to... So, to become a sorcerer now.
Oops. Oh God. I'm so sorry. How do I change that? Oh, I have to do it here. Okay. Ew. Okay, this is decent.
No. Fuck. Fuck. Got him. Oh. All right. Fuck. Haha, dumb idiot. You weren't even paying attention. Damn, I kind of feel bad about that one. Ugh, that's so quick. Oh, hey, not cool. Wow, I missed every single shot. Oh wait, yeah, I don't want to go this way. Whoopsie. I'll just be going. There is a gorgeous view ahead. You are right. Why is my magic still on the screen? Gosh, this game is beautiful. Golly gee willikers, it's a beautiful game. Nothing's more beautiful than anyone who views my stream. That's a good one. I like that. Do you know who's even cooler? The person who wrote that message. Those are terrifying, so I'm just gonna stay away. Oh boy. I wonder, it'd be cool if there was like a way to sneak in. Okay, I get it. I know my limits. Speaking of being married, I don't know. I will be right back. Actually, I should probably find a good spot to stay. I have no idea if this is a safe spot. So I will be right back after these messages. Have you been getting ballisted to death? Well, there's a solution. Just stop doing that. Don't do that. So good. I can't wait till I do sponsor spots. Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright, now that that business meeting is over, I can continue on with my quest.
Raid Shadow Legends. Start today at level 300 for free. Download today at the App Store. Oh, that's a big guy. Oh. What's this? Okay. Yo, let's go. Gross. Oh, the pumpkin guy came back. Is he on my side now? Hi. Oh, fuck. That was bad. Yeah, that guy's not on my side. But pumpkin guy might be. They seem to be friends, so maybe not. Go do your thing. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's go. Get hacked on, nerds. Ow. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, no, no. Oh. I've got to take care of that dude. Fuck. Okay, I'm out of here. Dang. Can you pet the... No, we can't pet the... We can't pet the dog. Oh, I did the wrong thing. I totally don't want to die in here, so I'm gonna not. I can ride this good ghostly boy, though. I know. It's great. I would heal if I could. But I can't. Yeah, I can't. Danger's my middle name. I almost just doxed myself. Holy shit.
Here we go. Let's go this way. Okay. Why is this message so shiny? You know, I don't care all that much. Oh, whoa. Ooh, whoa. Whoops. Is that a bear? That's a giant bear. Holy shit. Look at the size of that bear. That's awesome. There's another one. There's another one. That's a smaller one, though. That looks more like a normal bear. Hello. Raise the something. Oh. Raise the something. Visions of something incredible, therefore try south. Bears beat Battlestar Galactica. South. I wasn't really going south. I was kind of going north. Thank you for your lump of flesh. Hello. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize it could hit me from up here. Ew, don't throw up on me. Strip of white flesh, hell yeah. You know me, I love a good strip of white flesh. Let there be crab. The crab must flow. With that. Oh, cool. Ooh, nice. Interesting.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but okay. Oh, my controller died. Cool. There's so much stuff. Ah, piece of shit. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to interrupt. The sky just turned red. What the fuck is that thing? How close am I to this? Am I, like, going to Ganon's castle right now? What's up, girl? Me.
I've been testing you
to determine what?
If the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by Grace.
I'll go too.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you.
Oh shit, are we going now?
For a moment.
I don't know if I'm ready. Oh, it's just like the Firelink Shrine. Cool. True. Because fuck birds, let's be real.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corrin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form.
Birds aren't even real. Rule
over men.
Birds aren't even real.
Do you still see it?
Birds.
The guidance of Grace. You do. Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of help. What do you say? Care to learn?
I actually personally have seen Australia, so just gotta say.
May the Golden Order shine through you. I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death all the more.
Okay. I will let the government lie to me as much as I want.
Just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant.
It's Jon Snow.
The wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and
Kit Harrington, hello.
If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Hello. I would tell you anything. Pickles ahead? Pickle pee. Pickle pee. Bump-a-rum.
Steve Fire.
Lovable sort. Yeah? Can I just jump down? I'm gonna do it. Mad Tongue Albert. Okay. Mistake. Fuck you. Fuck. Neato. What? Great. It's okay. I don't need those souls. Runes. I don't need those runes. Yeah, he cheesed it. I'm calling hacks. I didn't know you could die there. So what if I just go up to it and, like, touch it? Right? Are you a friend? No, you are not a friend. Oh, fuck. Oh. Cool. Very cool. Ew, they're stinky, man. I think I'm getting closer to the endgame area, which is why it's getting harder.
But I want to see this pretty tree. Ooh!
Holy shit. Do you see all those dudes? I need some AoE attacks. Let's be real. Oh, fuck. That's not a lot of damage.
Okay.
Let's see, how much damage does this do? Not much. Okay. Hi, bird. Oh, two birds. All right. You want me to go that way? Oh, okay. Maybe later. I see you. Oh. Ah, no, 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 no. Very cool. I do nothing to it.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
Yo, it looks like a chihuahua. Thanks for the souls. Runes, whatever. What is that thing? What? All right. This is gross. Yeah, I need to get out of this area. Hi, guys. Idiots. Oh, what's this? Oh. I don't necessarily want to be in here. Cool, glad I can just like not dodge that one. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. I think I'm quite done anyway. All right. Thanks for joining me. That was a lot of fun. I love this game. It is a beautiful, wonderful game. And I can't wait to play more of it. All right. Good night.